Sup guys, Warrior Gacha Play-Doh, back with another video. I kinda have sinuses going on, so my voice might sound a bit different today. But anyway, let's go on to the video. I finally got Spike, so let's test it out. Let's do it! Combos are Hail Scythe, 460 Spike versus Vipertail, 560 Rush. Leon Claw, 360 Spike versus Hell Scythe, 460 Ball. Leon Claw, 560 Spike versus Night Shield, 380 High Needle. Night Shield, 380 Spike versus Leon Claw, 560 Rush. Night Shield, 360 Spike versus Shark Edge, 360 Taper. Drawn Sword, 360 Spike versus Shark Edge, 360 Rush. Wizard Arrow, 360 Spike versus Night Lance, 560 High Needle. And Night Lance, 360 Spike versus Hell's Scythe, 460 Ball. Alright, so honestly, the burst resistance on this is bad. I'm not sure if the official one is going to be like this. Maybe a bit better, I don't know. However, I will say, maybe needle is better. This can avoid, if it can avoid attacks, spike is really good. But as we all saw in the video, yeah, maybe against stamina and defense, it's not that good. Against attack, as long as it dodges, then you'll be fine and you'll outspin. Maybe get an extreme finish. I don't know. Just watch out for the burst resistance on the official. Hopefully it's better than this, but yeah.